Gimme some time to think. I'm in the bathroom looking at me. Facing the mirror is all I need. Wait until the reaper takes my life. Never gonna get me out alive. I will live 1,000,000,000 lives.
My patience is waning. Is this entertaining? My patience is waning. Is this entertaining?
Hey guys, it's your boy YodaJordan93. I'm a little behind on my trailers right now, so I figured we'd watch these trailers and break them down and look at what we got here, right? So I love the first Dune movie. I've been looking forward to it ever since the beginning. Trailer, and I'm going to share my thoughts with you guys. So we're going to watch it. It's 2 minutes and 40 seconds, and then I'm going to react to it, and I'll talk about it after. So I'm going to react, then we'll talk about it together. Okay? So in 3, 2, 1, let's do this. Ooh. I'm here. Ooh. This looks good. Oh dang. This looks so good. Woo! His dad's done. Okay. Looks good. Aw man. Looks good. He's a good director. Oh man. Woo! Oh man. Oh, the sandworm. This looks good. Oh man, on March. True. The ultimate power. Woo. The action looks great. Oh! This movie looks incredible. Oh my gosh. Oh, Zendaya's dialogue is amazing. Oh man. Alrighty then. Let me share my thoughts with you guys. Alright, so this trailer is really good. I think this is the best trailer for the movie so far. I'll take that off. It got straight to the point. You really understand the seriousness, the Star Wars influences, the Mad Max influence, everything that we had in the first movie is just elevated here and given new point, new levels of hype. All these great things, it totally stands out. It makes it feel unique. It's really cool. Timothée Chalamet looks incredible. I'm sure they'll play this trailer when I go see Wonka next week.
Looks great. You have Dave Bautista in it. You know, Rebecca Ferguson. The relationship between Paul and Zendaya's character is growing stronger. I'm loving where they're going. I'm loving the story. This feels like a part two in the most epic proportions. I love the first movie. I know some people found the first movie a bit slow. For me, I thought the action was great. I loved having Jason Momoa in the first movie. This one we got Dave Bautista. Got a couple other people in this. We got the guy that played Elvis in here. So it's going to be great. I can't wait. What are your guys' thoughts? Are you guys excited for Dune Part 2? If you love always, I'll catch you in the next.
Have a great day.